like the video in the next 10 seconds for the best luck of the rest of 2019, guys. Just simply like the video and subscribe to the channel, and you guys will have the best luck ever and have a great school year. Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another video on the channel, guys. So today in this video, we are here with the one and only Foo Funny, guys. And huge shout out to him for actually helping me out with today's video, because if it wasn't for him, this would not be possible. Because, guys, today we have the most exciting glitch, coolest glitch in Build-A-Bo ever, guys. This is one of the coolest glitches that I've ever came across. And like I said, guys, huge shout out to Foo Funny for actually hooking me up with this. Because, guys, this has to do with the exclusive wings that got added into the game, and you guys can actually get times, like, it's such, you guys get like a huge speed boost, and it is one of the coolest glitches ever. So guys, before we get furthermore in today's video, I want you guys to leave a big thumbs up if you guys have not done that already. Make sure you guys subscribe to the channel if you guys have not done that either, guys. So if you guys all subscribe right now, that would mean the world to me, guys. We've been gaining so many subs a day. Thank you guys so much for that. We are growing the channel really well, guys. Thank you guys so much. So if you guys want to subscribe, you guys will okay, you know what, guys, you know what, if you guys play Roblox at all, subscribe to the channel, alright? If you play Roblox, like the video. So, yeah, let me know how many of you guys actually play Roblox by liking the video and subscribing, because there's actually a large portion of my audience that actually, like, plays it, and there's also people that just watch it for fun. So, I'm honestly curious to see, do you guys, like, actually play Roblox, or do you guys, like, just watch it? I don't know, be curious to see, guys. So, like the video and subscribe if you guys play Roblox. But anyway, here we go. We're here with Foo Funny, and basically, guys, this glitch is really, really simple and really, really easy. So, what I'm actually gonna do is I'm gonna reset. And like I said, guys, this has to do with the new jetpack, all right? And let me actually explain the new jetpack first. A lot of you actually know what I'm about to say, but some people actually don't. So, how you guys actually get this jetpack right here is Chill Thrill got a premium Roblox toy to where, like, if you guys buy his toy at Walmart or something, it'll say Chill Thrill 709 on it. If you guys actually buy that and you guys claim it the Roblox code and you join Build-A-Bo, you guys will actually get, this jetpack as well with, like, four portals, a couple blocks, and I'm pretty sure some gold. But, guys, this jetpack is exclusive. There's only, like, three in the game right now, and this is one of them. Pretty sure Foo Funny got this, like, exclusively, but I'm pretty sure he bought the toy. I'm not too sure though. Mine actually bought, but it didn't ship to my house yet. So I mean, this is pretty cool, guys. So yeah, it costs like, wait, what the heck just happened? Okay, so I now have the jetpack. So you guys can see that this jetpack is pretty cool. You guys can see that it goes, like, you know, it has a pretty cool distance on it. It has maximum heights where you can actually go up as literally as high as you want, and all the other jetpacks actually have a cap to where you can only go up like a certain amount, but this is really, really high. You guys can even see the end over there. Like, this is pretty insane. So that's not the glitch, guys. The glitch we're about to show you is like a duplicate speed glitch. All right, it's really, really awesome, and basically it is really, really simple. So all you guys want to do is just simply go like this. And then I'm gonna, wait, hold up, I'm pretty sure we place a block inside of our thing, we hold space, and then we go like this. Wait, no, I forgot how to do it. Okay, what did he say? What is it? Also, next time don't call it a backpack. Oh my gosh, guys, I made that mistake. So okay, so what I want to do, guys, is I want to eat the candy, right? I want to take a purple candy, and I want to eat it. You guys can see that I have a little bit of speed extra, but that's not it, guys. So now I'm going to hold still. He's going to anchor my jetpack. I'm going to hold space, and you guys will see, like, oh, the jetpack's gone. Okay, what do we got now? So watch this, guys. I'm now going to walk, and I have extra speed. You guys can see right here that I have literally like times four speed, and this is insane. So you guys might say, oh, this is the candy fusion, this isn't a glitch. No, guys, because right when this candy wears off, I will still have this. All right, so guys, this is actually pretty insane, and there's also some other cool things I want to show you guys in this glitch that are pretty incredible. So once this candy actually wears off, you guys will see, and guys, it literally looks like we are the Flash. We are super, super fast right now, and what the game actually thinks is that we still have the jetpack on, but we really don't. But guys, look, if I take the wings too and I go like this, like, we can go like really, really fast. Like, we can go boom like this. It makes like a double jump, and it's just really, really cool, guys. So you guys can actually go like this too, and you guys can actually grind with this as well. Like, see how fast we're going right now? Like, just imagine, like, we're actually going like really, we're going way faster than a boat would. So this is pretty sick. You can also do it on yourself if you have the jetpack. Oh yeah, so you guys must actually own the jetpack to do this, but I know a lot of you guys just haven't shipped yet. I don't think mine's coming this week at all, but we're gonna have to go ahead and see. But guys, look it, I can literally go and grind gold with this. Guys, my candy's about to wear off, so I won't go as fast, but you can actually grind gold doing this as well. So my candy's literally about to wear off, but guys, we are actually going pretty fast, okay? Faster than I was actually thinking. But guys, this glitch is overpowered, and it can only be done with this new jetpack, I believe, but there might be another one you could do it with. I am not too sure, but I just want to hope that I actually get gold for this, because I kind of need to get some more gold, guys. I saw Jesse TC has like 300,000, but guys, you guys can also see right now that I have no candy on me anymore, and I'm still going decently fast. So hold on, let me go ahead and claim this chest. Give me that 20 gold. Yeah, you guys can see right here. So the candy's off, and I still have the times 4 speed. So this is actually really insane, and it is very, very overpowered. So if you guys actually attach candies to yourself, you guys would even go through the stages faster than how I'm going through them. But I'm still going through them decently fast, considering that I still do have the speed from the other jetpack. And let's hope it's gonna run across, dude. Oh my gosh. Okay, guys, this is actually super overpowered. Okay, like you guys can grind so much gold with this. I'm pretty sure if you guys make like a key thingy, I'm not too sure what it's called, but I saw Jesse make one of them where like it automatically presses the keys for you, that you could actually do this and like grind gold with it. So I feel like that'd be pretty sick. But yeah, guys, so we've almost made it. Like we literally have almost made it to the end, guys. We're about halfway there, and this is actually so sick. We would be faster if we would have an extra candy on us, because the candy makes us even that much more faster. So this is pretty sick, guys. But you guys can just grind gold with this. This is definitely faster than a boat. Like I think this is like 4 times as fast as a boat. But yeah, so we could actually like just, we could just go over all these stages. We don't need to go through the obstacles, because we can literally just fly over them and don't even have to worry about these sharks, guys. These sharks are actually deadly. If you guys ever come through this stage in a boat, it is not a good idea. I would not recommend it. Okay, a lot of people actually know about that, and a lot of people don't. So just for the people that don't know about that, I would not do that. But guys, look at, we can literally just walk along the side here, and we don't even have to go down there. Like this is so overpowered. Oh my gosh. Okay, so let's go ahead and go down here. Let's go boop. Boop. All right, here we go, guys. I'm making it to the end. I am making it to the end. That is going to be my ultimate goal for today's video. And yeah, so here we go, guys. Oh gosh, it is the Area 51 stage. Oh my gosh. Okay, yep. No, we are not going through this. We are not going through this, guys. We are literally so close to the end. I am going to make it dead or alive, okay? My body parts of my Roblox character will make it to the end, but yeah, I don't know if my real character will. So here we go. We made it past this stage. Okay, so now all we have to do is walk along the side here, and we should be able to just run through it. I don't know if this lava actually hurts me, guys. I'm pretty sure it does, so let's go ahead and see it. Does this lava hurt me? Okay, I don't think it did. All right, so here we go. We're just running through right now. Oh my goodness. Okay, so let's go like this. All right, so we are actually going pretty fast, man. We're going pretty fast. Okay, so we're gonna go like this. Come on. Come on, man. Come on. Okay, now we just gotta go on the side, and we just gotta run. Boom, 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 boom. Oh my gosh, guys. Okay, there's no way we're actually doing this right now, guys. There's no way. Like, literally, the treasure is right there. I wonder if this will actually work. I wonder if it'll actually give me the gold from this. That would be actually really sick if it did, because that I think that'd be pretty cool, guys. I think that'd be pretty cool. So we're gonna go this way. Come on. Come on, man. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, now we just have to run, guys. We just have to run to the gold now, and we are gonna go ahead and claim it. This is going to be insane, guys. So, this is gonna actually be a new grinding method. I know it's not as fast as some of the glitches, but, like, I mean, if you guys just want to, like, go ahead and, like, have a race to the end using these wings, I feel like that would be pretty cool. I think I might make a video on that of, like, the whole server racing to the end using the wings and stuff. I think that would be pretty sick. It would be, like, kind of like a speedrun type thing, but let me know, guys, if you guys want to see that. But let's go ahead and see if we can claim the treasure here, guys. Here we go. I don't know if this will work, but let's go ahead and try. Come on, come on, please work. Oh my gosh, it worked. 225 gold and a wood or a golden block. All right, guys, well, as you guys can see there, it does work, and this new jetpack is really, really awesome, guys. So Oh, there you are. Yeah, I was at the end. This was pretty insane, guys. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching today's video. If you guys did enjoy, make sure you guys do subscribe and like today's video. It'd be appreciated if you guys just leave a simple like. It would mean the world to me. And yeah, guys, that's pretty much it. Go subscribe to my second channel. That'll be linked down below in the description if you guys want to stay up to date with other Roblox videos. I will be posting on that channel very, very soon. As soon as YouTube accepts some of the options on there, I will go ahead and upload on that channel a lot. I'll try to do one video a day on the second channel, and then one video a day or two videos a day on the main channel if you guys want to go ahead and see that. And yeah, guys, that's it. Thank you guys so much. It's been Fusion. See you guys all later. Peace out and goodbye.